Let's make a post-Christmas prime rib. Spice dry rub mixture. Oh, yes. All done.